Tell me your name, your age if you're comfortable, your occupation, and where you live.
My name is Louise Marburg. I'm 57. I live in New York City, and I'm a writer.
Tell me a piece of literature, or it can be an author in your field, which has greatly influenced your creative life.
The author is Alice Munro, and the book is The Moons of Jupiter.
Any more details on that?
I would say that the book is what made me realize that I'm a writer.
Tell me, when you're writing, in the experience of writing, what does it feel like when things are going very well on the body level? What does that feel like?
It feels like there is no body. I don't have a body anymore. It's great.
What does the world need to know about writing? What is important for the world to know?
The world needs to know that it's important to read, and it's important to have writers, and it's important to have all artists.
Thank you for sharing your creative imperative.
You're welcome.